Hi there, welcome to my channel. I'm the Caffeinated Creative, and today I am bringing you the first of a what I hope to be fun series where I do really quick creative vlogs in December. And they will begin with an unboxing of my sticky vintage advent calendar. So this is an advent calendar. It's 25 days counting down to Christmas, each day bringing a new sticker sheet. So yay, I love stickers. The one I got that you just saw me unbox was of some cutlery vintagey stickers, which is awesome. And I'm also doing a December daily with prompts from Pocket Journal Pam in this A6 insert. I have no idea where it was from. I honestly had it in my stash, but we'll see how it goes. I grabbed a mermaid marker and just made those little swirls to give the page a little bit of fun background. And because the prompt is peppermint, which also makes me think of candy canes, I grabbed some candy cane paper to back my picture of my Christmas tree. We finally put up our Christmas tree just yesterday, and I love it. It's a little pencil Christmas tree. We've had it for like 3 years. I don't have to move around my furniture. It is awesome. So I wanted to bring through that pattern of the swirls. So I created another layer of that with sticker paper and the mermaid markers. And then I stuck the picture of my tree on the sticker paper. And then I stuck the sticker paper on the scrapbook paper. And then I glued the scrapbook paper on the swirls. And here we are. I needed to add a little bit more mermaid marker because, hello, who doesn't need more mermaid marker in their life? Definitely, I always do. And then I grabbed some more of that sticker paper and cut out a little piece so I could do a little bit of journaling on the bottom. So I doodled some peppermints and then wrote about how peppermints remind me of restaurants and those long goodbyes, which I miss. I miss that part of a long, leisurely dinner or lunch or brunch where the bill has been paid, the coffee keeps getting poured, you're enjoying your peppermints, or the peppermints are long gone and you're playing with the wrapper and just enjoying friend time, company time, family time. And in these current days, you don't get to do that as much. I haven't done it in a while, at least. So I had a little bit more of the candy cane paper and then cut off the excess, went into my Christmas washi stash and found this really thin candy cane washi, which I believe I bought at Michael's. I'm not sure. It's definitely not hard to find, I would guess. And yeah, I stuck that on as a sort of finishing touch. And one of the things I'd like to do on each of these pages is also use one of the stickers that comes out of the advent calendar. I will link that advent calendar company below. I don't know if they still have this. I think I bought it like 3 weeks ago or so, 2 weeks. But yeah, so I stuck down a sticker, stuck down the washi. This page is 99% done. I do grab a marker, color in the peppermint to get that red and white peppermint-y vibe. Spoiler alert, I also add some dots throughout the page, and then the page is done. So with these vlogs, like I said, I hope that they're really short, but I'd also like to give you a little snippet of my day each time, if at all possible, as well. So, what I will show you as I'm finishing up the page, like I said, grab the marker, add some dots, glue things down. You'll see a little bit of a close-up, but what you'll also see is a little snippet of a gift that I gave a coworker of mine because it was her birthday, and I was very proud of myself because I did not really have a good bag, and the bag I did have, the whole top was messed up. So instead of just using it, I turned the bag into kind of like an envelope look. So how fun does this end up looking? I just cut off the sides and there we go. So I hope you like this and see you soon.